According to Lavrov, Polish security forces are violating international laws and conventions in their handling of the migrant crisis on the Belarusian border. The behavior of the Polish side is completely unacceptable. I think the water cannons and tear gas and shots over migrants' heads towards the Belarusian state, all of it reflects a desire to hide their own actions. And they cannot but understand that they violate all thinkable norms of international humanitarian law and other international legal norms. One of the goals, which as we now see is achieved by the Polish side, is not to allow its actions to become publicly known. They do just not allow journalists there. Journalists from CNN, BBC and other Western media and television channels, they work on the Belarusian side and do not understand why they are not allowed to the Polish side. Alexander Lukashenko has been isolated by world leaders since he falsified the presidential election results in August 2020. Now he thinks the man-made migrant crisis could bring him back to the world stage. Alexander Lukashenko has spoken to German Chancellor Angela Merkel and is waiting for her to call again. As I have told Merkel that the problem is that if we won't save those people, we would both lose, both Belarus and to an even bigger extent the European Union, which didn't let the refugees through to the European Union territory. That is why we need urgently to make a decision about these people. That's why I have proposed solving the situation in general. I won't specify at the moment. We agreed with Merkel that we won't talk about it specifically. She asked for some time, for a pause to discuss this proposal with the members of the European Union. That's fine. BBC, других западных, в том числе.